Well, hello. I am going to work on my art journal again. As I told you, this was going to take quite a few coats. It took 3 coats of gesso on the front, and you can still see the outline of the box front, but that's okay. I'm going to cover this with paper anyway, so I have this medium weight white paper, and for the moment I am just going to get it on the box. I'm just going to use my Mod Podge and glue, and once I get this glued down, I'm going to go on and work on my art journal pages. So I'll be back at the end and talk to you then.
Thank you.
Alrighty. That cover's gonna take a while to do things. And I did the same to the front as the back. I just didn't figure you needed to have to sit through my working on both pieces. So what I want to do is I want to do the front cover just like I've done the back, the inside pages, excuse me. I may not put words on the front cover, but I'm going to do the same kind of technique on the front cover. So I want to get the base done and then I'll start decorating it. But for today, I'm going to read you a quote from my 1001 Ways to Creativity and probably try to clean up a little bit. I have made a big old mess in my studio. We can all be guilty of taking work problems home with us. Since creative work often takes place in the home, it is especially important that you find a way to deal with the many frustrations the creative process throws up. Okay, guys, go have fun. Make some art. Bye-bye.